Okay, we're back in the attic again. Earlier I shown you one plate today, and now we just brought up the others, but I only put another one up there now. So now we got two plates up there, and like it's actually getting more exciting now because like now it seems it's charging faster, and I don't know, like it just seems like it's charging a lot faster. Let me come up. It'll be, like, I just connected the wires, and it's still, I'm just so excited, I just want to see if I can get some better results right away, so I just put them together, sanded the aluminum before I put it on there, because it has, like, something on there, and, so they're, like, the same size, and then, and that always helps, because, you know, I can measure, you know, probably, like, the area to amount of voltage, things like that, and, something else I don't really like is, the bulb's right there, and the wires are right next to it. I mean, I don't know if that's going to cause some type of induction on the plate, but I'll just test it. I'm sure it's not. But, yeah, it's definitely increasing by probably another time, probably about times two again. So if I, you know, if I add another plate, it'll probably be, you know, I got the other two plates right here. Once I add those up, they'll probably be even more. And, it's charging really fast, like, it's pretty cool. Like, what, like, I got, like, 3 volts in, or something like 2 minutes really fast type thing. I don't know, well, I'm testing one at a time, and then I'll put up, you know, another, and then show the voltage and stuff like that. Alright, probably go downstairs and show you the capacitor. Alright, well, I just discharged it, but, if you look closely, like, it's going up in almost 5, millivolt increments, and that's really fast. Like, see, now it just hit the, it changes to the next range. So if you look, see, it's like 0.5, approximately 0.5 each time. You see it's charging. See, now it's at 0.4 volts. I mean, it's definitely getting faster from the last ones. You know, just look at the other videos and you'll see. But I just want to show you that because it's pretty exciting seeing, you know, just add another plate and then it's just, you know, wants to get faster. So, yeah, so, you know, I'm still using the same circuit. I just use a bigger capacitor on one side. I wish I had 2, but that's fine. I'm still doing good. And, I'll see, if you look at seeing, I was at 0.6. It's, like, really fast. And that's, like, really good. I just added a battery to see if it's not charging. Some of it is charging, but it's, it seems pretty weak to do the battery at this point. I'll show the battery thing next time, maybe, or in another few videos. So, and so, yeah, see, look, it was like 0.6, it was at 0.8. You just see, and it's going up. So, you know, that's just the plate system. And if you don't understand what's going on, like, I suggest that you look at the other videos. This is Nikola Tesla's utilization of radiant energy patent, and I just remade it with, like, newer technology, I guess, you know, just newer materials that we have. And, it's just mainly a plate. Plates ran in the air, and then you have one that we have one side grounded, and the other, and then there's a discharge circuit in the middle. So it's technically it's like an antenna type thing, but it's supposed to be gathering like high energy particle, you know, high energy waves and particles and things like that, and earth capacitance things, you know, things like that. I hope you guys copy what's going on, and I hope you guys have the humanity to share your results with everyone else, and just know that Tesla made a lot of the inventions that we have, and I hope that you research some of, you know, his name and understand, like, a lot of the things he made for humans for no, you know, out of no, for, no fame or anything like that. He just wanted to help humanity. Alright, I'll make another video of, like, more plates later on. But now, like, what was that, only, like, what, 3 minutes or 2 minutes, and it's, like, 1.3 volts, I guess. It's alright, though.